Deputies in Henry County say they're close to solving a cold case that's already 60 years old, but they need your help to do it. The Henry County Sheriff's Office is asking people to create a free account on GEDmatch.com. Now there you can upload a genetic data profile to help law enforcement crack cold cases and possibly help clear people's names who have been accused of crimes in the past. Deputies say the software has already helped solve 400 cases across the country.